Ever wondered if there's a better way to fuel our fires without buying wood or cutting down more trees? What if we could repurpose tree leaves, sawdust, and cardboard paper, basically recycling what was once part of a tree into practical wood logs for our fireplaces or stoves? Well, now we can. These logs are called briquettes and are known to be of superior quality to wood logs, but they are more expensive. Now we can make them ourselves. All we need is this fully DIY press machine that we made at home. Find the full tutorial video link in the description. The results are impressive. These homemade logs are not only eco-friendly, but also lighter and longer lasting than traditional wood. During the test, it burned over intense fire for about an hour, overlasting the standard wood log of the same size. So what are we waiting for? Let's check the process. The smaller the pieces, the better. While it's totally doable without a shredder machine, to further enhance the quality, we've built our own DIY shredder. We put it to the test later in the video, so be sure to stick around. The smaller the shredded pieces, the better. That's why we've also made our own multi-purpose DIY shredder machine to enhance the quality of our briquettes. You can find a full video tutorial link of how we did this one in the description below. Detailed tutorial of how we made this DIY wood briquette press and the DIY shredder are available on my channel. Thank you for watching, and until next time.